फिर बड़ा ले लो,
कर ही लो, आप कर लो।
राजू जी यहाँ पे राजू जी, काजल जी, काजल जी, काजल जी थोड़ा हिस्सा आ जाना। राजू जी, मैडम मैडम,
काजल जी वेट,
Kajol.
Hello, hi.
So everybody obviously just saw the trailer and it was great. We saw the film and we loved hearing your voice and it was so fantastic. The first of what I wanted to ask you was, what is your experience of voicing for Elastigirl?
What was my experience? It was very, very strange, very odd, a little weird, because obviously it was somebody else's voice, somebody else's body, and you're dubbing for somebody else. But yeah, at the end of it, I was like, okay, that's going to be great fun. I wish I had a superpower like that, come to think of it, but yeah.
Right, yeah, Elastigirl can stretch herself indefinitely. What a superpower to have.
I can stretch my voice around Elastigirl, though.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a good one. Was there any points of relatability in the film that you could see? Because, you know, for the first time when we saw the film, we realized that obviously there is a strong family dynamic in the five of them, Mr. Incredible, Elastigirl, Jack-Jack, and the other two kids. And Elastigirl is going out of the house for the first time, and she's balancing work.
I think that, I think families generally relate. I think it's a very, very relatable film, like it was in the first part as well, actually. So I think this is more family based. I think yes, it is funny when the husband kind of has to take care of the kids, and yes, that is very relatable. So, but yeah, I think it's interesting the way it's done, and you know, as far as the story is concerned, as you know, especially when we talk about Elastigirl actually going out there, I think in the trailer they show that yes. You know, Elastigirl has gone out there and she's going out there and, you know, leaving the kids behind, etc. I think that's something that most mothers always contend with. There's always that guilt that, you know, is everything okay? You know, are you sure everything is okay at home? I think everybody feels that. So yes, there is definitely a lot of relatability in the film.
Yeah, that's what, I mean, one of the things that I was talking about earlier was that, of course, there are a lot of things that are continuing from what a Disney animation film is, which is all the heart, which is all the lovable characters. I thought in this film, this whole thing about family, aapke jaisi jo hai bhi aur nahi bhi, really distinctly comes out.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल. आई मीन कभी कभी लगता है कि जब हमारे बच्चे होते हैं तो जैसे हमने देखा ट्रेलर में कि यू नो जैक जैक बिकम्स अ लिटिल मॉन्स्टर. सो हाँ कभी कभी लगता है कि हमारे बच्चे कभी कभी जानवर भी बन जाते हैं और नॉर्मल बच्चे सडनली बन जाते हैं, जानवर सडनली बन जाते हैं. तो यस देर इज डेफिनेटली दैट रिलेटेबिलिटी. एंड व्हाट आई लाइक मोस्ट एक्चुअली अबाउट दीज फिल्म्स इज दैट देर इज जस्ट सो मच ऑफ अ सेंस ऑफ ह्यूमर अबाउट इट. एंड यू नो द फैक्ट दैट एवरीथिंग इज जस्ट said nicely and in the lightest, I mean, you're giving the right message out, but at the same time, you're saying it in a nice, humorous, funny way so that, you know, everybody likes the message that they're hearing at least.
Yeah. And then it can appeal to everybody in the family, in the audience, everybody can go for that film.
It's an intelligent film. It's meant for everybody, actually, as you put it, you know, as I said earlier also, is that it really is meant for everybody because I enjoy it, everybody enjoys it. There is no age limit or age barrier to that.
That's true. I mean, that's the whole appeal of Disney films, that, you know, everybody can come in and enjoy the film. So that's great. I mean, I think we can take some questions from the press.
Yeah,
and
sure.
Then
हाय काजल मैम, मेरा नाम आलोक है, आपके लेफ्ट में हूँ मैं.
मुझे ना 3 फीट के आगे कुछ दिखाई नहीं देता
है,
तो आप मतलब आप बोलते रहिए.
ठीक है, मैं बोलता हूँ.
I'll pretend that you're God around me and I will answer your questions.
मैम, जब ये ऑफर आया आपके पास तो किस बात पे आपने हाँ कहा कि ये मुझे करना चाहिए?
I'm actually a big fan of you know superwoman सुपर पावर्स जनरली. तो मुझे जब ऑफर आया कि यू नो वी वॉन्ट यू टू डब फॉर अ सुपर गर्ल और अ सुपर इलास्टिक गर्ल और वट एवर, आई वॉज मोस्ट एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट. आई हैव टू से दैट आई वॉज रियली एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट. आई वॉज लाइक सो वॉट इफ आई कांट एक्चुअली गेट दो सुपर पावर्स, बट एटलीस्ट आई कैन डब फॉर समबडी हु हैज दो सुपर पावर्स. सो तो मुझे आई वॉज लाइक मोस्ट एक्साइटेड अबाउट इट. आई वॉज लाइक यस यस आई वॉन्ट टू डू इट. But it was, I have to say, dubbing is not the same as actually doing it.
हाँ, थोड़ा वो भी जिक्र करें, किस तरीके से dubbing का process था?
Dubbing का process actually quite normal होता है, लेकिन मुझे खुद की dubbing भी करना पसंद नहीं है. मैं बता दूँ, it is one of the most painful, boring processes ever, dubbing. Especially when you're dubbing for yourself, though it's bad enough, but when you're dubbing for somebody else, it's twice as worse. But the point is that the whole idea of dubbing for Elastigirl, that was what was so exciting about it, that you're going to be part of this film, you're going to be part of a whole you know, it's like a superpower basically that you have. And without doing all the physical activity, I'm getting all the credit for it basically.
Aapke parivar ka kya response tha, Ajay sir, Nisa, Yog, aapki
aawaz? Mere bachche to bahut excited hain, bahut excited hain. Wait kar rahe hain ki, you know, because they've watched Incredibles Part 1 bhi dekh chuke hain and they've loved the film. So this Incredibles Part 2, which has come so many years later, by the way, I have a problem with it being released so
14
long.
14 years.
14 saal.
Exactly. 14 saal. Matlab banvas khatam ho gaya to picture nikli. So, but I think they're really, really waiting for it eagerly.
Vikram, pehle part mein, I think Shah Rukh Khan ne awaz di thi 2004 mein.
Yeah. Yeah, actually.
और yes. अभी काजुल मैम को लिया गया है. क्या कारण थे कि काजुल मैम को लिया गया?
See, the process बहुत ही सिंपल है. आप पिक्चर देखते हैं, मूवी देखते हैं, आप कैरेक्टर्स को देखते हैं. अगर आप ये फिल्म देखेंगे तो आप देखेंगे कि जो कैरेक्टर हैं, एक्चुअली इलास्टिगर्ल और हेलेन पार इज द की फोकल कैरेक्टर एंड द होल फैमिली इज काइंड ऑफ रिवॉल्विंग अराउंड हर. एंड द की पार्ट ऑफ दिस फिल्म इज कि वो हैं, वो घर को भी संभाल रही हैं और इस बार एक नैरेटिव में एक ट्विस्ट ये है कि वो बाहर जाके काम करती हैं. तो जब हमने सोचा और कि ये जब की किरदार जो है वो इलास्टिगर्ल है और उसका की कैरेक्टर्स ये थे कि ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ चार्म एंड कॉन्फिडेंस. तो द फर्स्ट नेम विच केम टू आवर माइंड व्हेन वी वांटेड समबडी टू प्ले दैट हु हैज ह्यूज अमाउंट ऑफ चार्म एंड कॉन्फिडेंस वॉज ओनली काजोल. टू बी ऑनेस्ट दैट वी ओनली हैड अ प्लान ए एंड दैट वॉज काजोल एंड दैट वॉज द रीजन.
रिलीज के क्या प्लान है, किस तरीके से?
तो रिलीज अभी ये फिल्म हमने जब देखी और बहुत सारी एनिमेशन फिल्म्स आ चुकी हैं डिज्नी की और ये हमने जब फिल्म देखी हमें ये भी लगा कि एक टाइम ऐसा आ चुका है जब एनिमेशन फिल्म्स अब मेन स्ट्रीम एंटरटेनमेंट फॉर्म हो सकती हैं और उसके लिए फिल्म रेडी थी जिसको हम बोलते हैं 4 क्वाड्रेंट फिल्म है. ये फैमिलीज को भी अपील करती है, किड्स को भी अपील करती है, टीनेजर्स को भी और यंग एडल्ट जिनकी शादी नहीं है उनको भी. वो ये फिल्म देखने के बाद हमको लगा तो इसकी ये सबको करती है.
Don't say young adults, somehow that just sounds wrong. But जैसे उन्होंने कहा, I think जितनी भी डिज्नी की पिक्चरें हैं, I think they all stress on the fact that they're intelligent and well-written films. बहुत जरूरी है कि yes, it appeals to all kinds of people and everybody who wants to go watch a nice film together without worrying about कि कोई गाली गलोच नहीं है. You know, you're not worried about कि इसमें ये सीन मैं अपनी माँ के साथ बैठ के देख सकती हूँ या नहीं देख सकती हूँ. So I think that's the kind of film that they, you know, constantly make, banate hain, or that's the kind of audience they definitely want, the whole full family audience to go for it.
Kajol? Hi, this is Ankita from Republic.
Wherever you are. Okay.
So my question to you is, since you are, you know, a multitasking woman, so managing shoots, managing family, one superpower you always wanted in your life?
One superpower I would love to have actually 8 hands. I'd love to have 8 hands. I mean, you know, 8 hands and a brain to match that. I think I have, partly I have a brain to match that, but not completely. I mean, manage to, like you say, manage to organize my time, my kids' time, social secretary, and manage to work out at the same time and take care of everybody and do everything else that I'm supposed to do as well. So yeah, actually just forget the 8 hands bit. I just like to clone myself.
Since also you are off for shoots and all, when Ajay must be taking care of kids, one thing you think that Ajay is better than you when it comes to kids?
I think he's better than me at pampering the kids, for sure. Is much, much better than me at pampering the kids. I'm not, I pamper my kids, but I always have there are always limits, and I'm very, very conscious about the rules, and I'm very conscious about ke itne baje sona hai and khana hai, and we can't do this and we can't do that and all that. So he's definitely the one who, pampers them absolutely amazingly.
Kajol, hi, this side only.
Yeah. Just ask me the questions. Don't expect me to look at you, please. Thank you.
Okay, so actually I had a question for you and for sir as well. Like Alok sir mentioned before that, Mr. Incredible's voice in the first part was by Mr. Shah Rukh Khan himself. So was there any possibility of having Kajol and Shah Rukh together? I mean, we've always loved both of you guys, and even having it as an animated character together is another experience as itself. Was that even a topic of discussion, and why didn't it happen? What happened, if it was?
See, as I answered, that the key focal point of this film is actually Elastigirl. So we were concerned about getting that absolutely right. As somebody who could play that personality. And that personality in our mind was nobody else other than Kajol. And that was, once that happened, it was fulfilling and we were satisfied.
But you still not mentioned the part of why Shah Rukh was also not part of this part, because he was part of the first one. That's why I'm asking about that. Right.
So here, as I'm saying, that the point was to get characters that meet the voice of the person and the personalities. The film from 2004 to 2018, as you will see, has gone through a change. It is the characters are continuing, but the storyline in itself is something that is even the fans as well as the new people who are coming are going to enjoy. So we wanted to get characters who meet those voices, and hence those decisions were taken.
Kajol, hi. Taking away from the title, what has been the most incredible part of your journey?
For dubbing for this film?
No.
Dubbing for the film.
In general.
In general, most incredible part of my journey. I don't know, actually. I hope that I'm coming to it. I hope that I think my whole life has been pretty incredible so far. I really like my life. I've really worked very, very hard to make it and make it something that I like and that I love. And I think maybe that's part of the incredible part of my life, that I've actually worked very, very hard to make it a life that I like and love.
Okay. You.
Thank you.